Putting someone on a performance improvement plan isn't fun for you or for them. Some employees would rather leave than be put into one because they've been told that a PIP is just a formality and they're being set up to fail. It doesn't have to be that way. In fact, it shouldn't be that way. Just because something isn't fun doesn't mean it has to be an ordeal. Think of it as a challenge for both sides, but a rewarding one if everyone is willing to put in the work. If it's conducted fairly and empathetically, a PIP can be a valuable tool for getting an underperforming employee back on track. During this one-hour webinar, you'll learn about what a performance improvement plan is and isn't, situations where a PIP is appropriate, areas where a PIP could get your company into trouble, how to prepare for the PIP conversation, how to conduct the meeting itself, the one thing you need to see from an underperforming employee, keys for conducting a successful plan, five things that can derail a PIP, whether to continue an employee development plan while on a personal improvement plan, how to handle both positive and negative outcomes. Sign up today.